Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's another day, it's a new dawn. So this will be my second video this year, I guess. Yeah, so what I was doing, basically I was doing my vision board. This is it. I did it in black and white. It looks a bit messy, but at least I understand what is in here, because this is my vision. This is what I want to achieve in the year 2018. Some are long term goals, probably they'll go up to 2018, but I'm hoping to achieve most of the things here are achievable within this year. If you haven't created your vision board, go ahead and do that. It's still early in the year. You can still create your own vision board and make it happen. So guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe, like this video, comment, share your thoughts on your vision. What is your vision for 2018? So create your own vision board, guys. Create. It helps a lot when you create a vision board, and you can always look, like, I'll hang mine in my bedroom so that every morning when I wake up, I look at it and I see how much I have achieved and what I'm going to do more. So yeah, it's been a lot of work looking for these quotes. Some I got them from Pinterest and others from magazines, and I wanted my vision board to be black and white this year, so that's why it's black and white. This is how I created mine. I have a few clips of how I created my vision board, so keep watching and make sure you create yours, and make sure you don't forget to subscribe and tell a friend to tell a friend, so that we can grow our channel, you and me. Yeah, you and me. Let's grow together. Let's make it to 1,000. Since YouTube has come up with this thing recently, I got a mail that unless you have 1,000 subscribers, we won't be able to monetize our videos. So guys, help me to get to that 1,000 subscribers. Thank you for watching, and I love you guys so much. Bye. Creating my vision board for 2018. So it's black and white. Yeah, that's the thing that I've gone for. So here I got these cuttings from Instagram. I printed them and I've cut them like that. Some I got from the newspaper, some from magazines. Yeah, basically that will be my vision board for 2018. I want twins. Can't wait. Some are short-term goals and others are long-term goals, so they probably go into 2019, but I'm hopeful I will manage to do everything here as much as possible. Some are just inspiring words like these. So that is basically my vision board for 20. I want to keep fit. I want to travel. Let's see, it's for traveling. Yeah, so much that I need to do. I need to make my makeup game on point. I also need to improve on my YouTube channel. So much to do. So basically that's my vision board. I've not yet put the glue on them, so that's what I want to do, to stick them onto the board right now. So let's get sticking. So I've organized them in four units. I can say four units. That is business wise and financial and career wise. Then here I got the lifestyle. Then here I got the relationship and love. Then here I got wellness and health. So that's how my vision board is, and this is the center of it. Make 2018 count. So 2018 is the year of making things happen. Basically that's my vision board. Yeah, this is my theme, to off to a good start. So let's me stick them around. I'll show you guys when I'm done. My vision board for 2018.